Welcome to SOOXMA Technologies. This project is about the coin sensor based liquid dispensing system. So here we are making use of this coin sensor which can detect up to 3 different coins which can be trained. So we are making use of these 3 Indian coins, 5 rupees, 2 rupees and 1 rupee. And this is the display which shows the process. And we are making use of Raspberry Pi as a back-end processor. And here for water pumping, we are making use of this DC operated water pump. And this bottle we are using to fill the water. Now let me demonstrate this with various coins. So at the first I am using the 1 rupee coin. So when I insert the coin, it should identify it as 1 rupee. Now it is asking me to keep the bottle. So here I am using a sensor, infrared sensor here. So the pump won't get operated until and unless I keep the bottle near to the sensor. See, the you can hear the relay sound. Now the water pump got turned on. So it will pump up to the water which is equivalent to 1 rupee, and it will stop, and again it will ask for the next operation. So let me demonstrate with 2 rupees. So it should identify 2 rupees now. Check out here. So it identified as 2 rupees, and now the pump should get started. So we programmed this based on the time. If I insert 1 rupee, the time should be suppose 5 seconds. If I insert 2 rupees, it should be 10 seconds. So it will operate based on the time. Now let me check for 5 rupees. So it identifies it as 5 rupees. Then it will wait for the bottle to be kept. Then it will start pumping. So now it will be on for longer period. So like this, so we can program coins of any size. So let me show you the back end view of this. So we are making use of this Raspberry Pi. This is a Raspberry Pi 0W, and LCD display, and this is a coin sensor. So we can program this coin sensor for 3 coins. Thank you for watching the demo.